This is no place for a horse.
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
The constructs are awake.
Aye. This key, in fact, it will bring to life most any construct. Isn't that what troubles you?
Our
constructs are beings of most possessed, but through others course the life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone.
If wardens can resist corruption, why not?
Sadly, this war.
For a horse. This is no place for a horse.
That one's my favorite. Huh?
fresh merchandise. You've made a wise choice.
Hmm.
For a horse. I have to go alone. What is Mordant Dew?
Mordant Dew is the venom those stingers get you with.
What can you do?
I've been here but the one.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch.
possible.